Hey everybody, what's going on? It's JUSTinTHElight, back for another episode of A Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. In the last episode, I honestly can't remember what we really did, because it's been a long time since I recorded. Well, actually, I recorded 3 episodes, and then the video screwed up for all of them, so I had to redo the entire game up to this point. And as you can see, I did not open this last time, so the thing that was in here was a piece of heart, but I did everything other than that the same. Up to this point. So, other than this door in here, which I think we did this last time, I can't remember. I watched all the videos and I took notes of, like, what I needed to do. So I got everything done over again. I just had to redo it. I got it all done. And, yeah. Also, sorry that I didn't upload on Friday, because I was sorting out this, because that... It was like freezing like every 2 frames. Like it'd be like stutter, 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 and then it'd be like halfway down the screen, and it was like super annoying and super obnoxious. So let's go ahead, and I think we have to go, if I remember correctly, we're gonna go get this pendant, which we got to go through there. So, we're gonna go head over there. I'm gonna stop and do some secrets that I think might be on the way too, because... Did I go in here, ever? This is just, is this like a... Can I bomb this? I don't think I can. And okay, I bought bombs. I made sure to buy bombs off screen because there's a ton of stuff to blow up, and the more heart pieces I get, the better I feel. So... Especially with, just how bad I am at this game. I've gotten a lot better, that's for sure. Like, I've figured out, like, a lot of tips and stuff like that just from... Ah, I can't go this way. Just from naturally playing the game, so that's good. But, yeah, how's your guys' 2018 going? Mine's been pretty stressful so far as being a video or a content creator. But, other than that, I mean, it's good. It's going well now that I've got, OBS all fixed and... everything's going well on that front, so I've got all that fixed, and I basically spent, it didn't take me nearly as long, because, like, I knew what I was doing this time around, so, like, I think I only got one game over, excuse me, the entire time I was redoing that, so that was, I was very impressed with myself. Yeah, also, if you guys know of any, like, secrets that you want me to explore, like, that would be, like, really good, like, go ahead and let me know in the comments. That'd be absolutely fantastic, so I actually have an idea of, like, stuff that's around, because I'm just kind of, like, most of the time I just kind of, like, wander around and see, like, if I can find something in a given episode. I'm not, like, specifically, okay, I feel like I can't move that, yeah, but... Yeah, I just kind of wander around and look for stuff and kind of just be all like, yeah, there's stuff here, right? I think I missed my turn. Yeah, I did. Oh, well, I can just go down, take the long route. Might as well. I mean, we're having a good chat here, guys. And plus, I have the Pegasus boots, so I can just... Oh, God. I forgot we had to take the really long route. Wait, can this even... Can I even get through this way? Yeah, I can. Okay. I just got to do this, and then I have to... Wait, is that way shorter? That way is the way I need to go. Oh, no! There's a stupid rock. Can I go down the other way? I can. I'm gonna have to go down that way. Yay. Yeah, this is... I did not do this very intelligently. And there's also gotta be... No, I've already been up here. I'm an idiot. I don't know why I did it this way. Hey, this is a fairy. At least I will soothe your wounds. Yeah, that's right. You'll soothe my wounds. Soothe my wounds. But anyways, yeah. So we're gonna go... on over back to where we were, because I'm still trying to I'm also trying to gain my bearings with this world. It kind of helps that I had to replay it too. That was actually quite useful for what it was. It was unfortunate that I had to sit here and redo a lot of the game that I already played. It was very frustrating, especially when I first figured out that it wasn't working. But in the end, it was probably a good thing. It helped me get better at the game and not, oh my gosh, be a total suckwad, as I say that. And hey, I killed you. Get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah. But anyways, rock. I can't go that way, so I have to go down. And I need the queue, maybe? Oh, I can't. Can I not go this way? Are you serious? Crap. How do I get through again? Oh, I have to take the top path. Duh, I'm stupid. It's just a screen over. Actually, it's on the same screen because I can't lift up rocks. I assume. Well, okay, I already know what happens. Because I've already done this once. But I'll let you guys know when I haven't done stuff, so then it'll actually be a surprise to me again, instead of this being all like, oh look, Justin's already done this crap. This Let's Play's pointless. No, it's not, because I'm having a good time. And I hope you guys are having a good time. Go ahead and give this video a like if you are having a good time like I am. If you're not subscribed, go ahead and be subscribed, because you're cool, and I like cool people that are subscribed to me. Also, if you are, if you're feeling real frisky, go ahead and share this. Oh my gosh, I'm bad. I'm sorry, I'm so bad. I'm trying to, oh, oops, my B. Oh well, that's okay. I think I have to go talk to the old guy. Because do I have to... Because I know where the... I need a... Spoiler alert. I need a book to read that inscription that I just saw. And I think I know where the book is already. So I just have to go get it. Which I can do right now. Ah, stop it. Don't be a bully. Oh, this makes traveling so much faster. I wish you had like a horse though or something. A horse would make this game so much like just easier to travel. Like I think I'm spoiled like in 2017 because I played Breath of the Wild and Odyssey, and both of those have warp points in both games. So it's literally just like, oh hey, you could just warp around and it's all fine. Like you don't have to actually like do anything. Oh yeah, this is the library. Okay, and then there's the book. So all you gotta do is just do this, run towards it, and BAM! Yes! Book. You found the Book of Medora. I struggled to pronounce that the first time I played this. The recording you will never hear. I'm sorry, guys. I feel so dumb about that still, but... Oh, well. Well. Oh, no. I wonder what I do here. Let's talk to him. He has some fun dialogue. Hey, Justin. I've been quarreling with my younger brother. It's something really stupid, too, but sometimes you just can't give in, you know? So I sealed the door to his room. That'll teach him. Yeah, that'll teach him. That'll definitely work. It's not like I'm gonna blow it up so I can get over there. Okay, awesome. Let's see what you have to say. Hey, Justin, did you come from my older brother's room? He's still angry? Oh, fun. Okay, there is also this cool thing that I can do out here. 15 seconds, ready, set, go! Okay, come on. We gotta get there. Because there is a good reward for doing this. And I kind of need to do it. Well, I don't need to, but I want to because it's not too difficult and you can do it pretty quickly. Oh, yeah. 15 seconds first try. What up? Well, it kind of helps that I did it right the first try. I got another piece of heart. I wonder... I'm trying to think. Because I had... It's super confusing because like I know that I've played this game already And I'm like, and yeah, I'm just blending what I'm doing now and what I've already done, but I need to remember more of what I haven't done. Like, and I've done the main stuff, like, to get back to this point, so it's not, like, too big of a deal, but still I'd like to be able to, like, find that other heart piece that I had, and, because that would be really cool. Or a heart piece, because I know where another one is later on down the road. Give me that. Thank you. Combat still is horrible for me, even though I can make it go a lot faster. Also, chucking pots at things is so broken in this game, I figured out. Like, that's how you don't kill things with your sword. That's rookie hour. What's up here, I wonder? There is something up here. I feel it. We're just gonna explore, because... Oh, it's the bridge again. Wait, this was not here last time. Okay. There was a lot of... I was going through... I did this dungeon thing this afternoon. And there was a lot of stuff that you could blow up. Oh god. I'm going in here. Is this the dungeon? I think this is. No, this is where, yeah, okay, this is this place. Sweet. I know there's, like, bombable places, if that's a word. Ah, crap. Get him. Thank you. And I'm still getting quiet, like, while I'm doing combat, too. And I've, like, yeah, but there's bombable places down here, so I'm really curious about those. Oh, this is where I came in the first time. So it's all like, oh, you gotta go save the princess and all that crap. And I came out of here, and then I went inside. Hopefully I can get back in, because if not, that'll suck. Because then I came... No! I came all this way for nothing. Okay, I can get back inside. Fantastic. Oh god. I hate all this stuff. And I remember it being in the sewage, like, passage. So. What? Oh, I can't get back in there? Oh, crap. Well, that's lame. Oh, what? That's so unfair that he was blocking the staircase. How am I supposed to get around him? Oh, well, I guess I'm just going to start walking towards the other place. Sorry to kind of waste your time there, but... Oh, God. Oh. Wow, I'm so great at this game, right, guys? At least I can play from my house. That'll be good. And I know there are hearts here because I'm smart now and stuff, and that's good. At least I'm getting smart. But anyways, yeah. Let's go this way. And I always do that when I'm trying to look at my map. What's that? I don't know what this thing is. Like the circle of trees? That looks interesting. Let's go there first, actually. I'm very curious about it. Is this the circle of trees? How do we get to the circle of trees? Oh, I gotta go down. Because I'm in this forest area right now. Do-do-do-do-do. I really like the music, by the way. I don't know if I've said that, but I mean, how don't you like this music? It's like very iconic Zelda. Oh, sweet, I got a bomb. And what is up here? Yep, got about zero idea what that was, but that's okay. I mean, that's... Oh, hey, friends. Hey. Okay. Wish that was something. Don't hit me. Oh, God, come on. Perfect. Okay, fantastic. GTFO, GTFO. I feel like I was like really quiet there for a while. I don't know why. I'm just like, blah, 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 blue, blah, blah, blah. I don't know why, but you know how it is some days. Like, it's just like, ugh, ugh. Well, I do have to get up in the morning and go to work. That sucks. I just, ugh, not feeling that life, you know? Or, like, if you're in school or work or whatever you have to go do during the week, you're just like, nah, that doesn't sound very appealing today. I'd much rather just, like, stay home, relax, do nothing. Oh, this is a ruby rock, which is super cool. Ooh, 20. Come on. There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Don't kill me, please. Thank you. Alright. Don't kill me, cactus. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. I want to kill that dumb vulture. I want the vulture dead. Die! No. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna do the book scene. Ah. Book. To open the way forward. Make your wish here and it will be granted. Oh, that was weird. Okay, cool. And go, 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 go. I want inside before I die. Thank you. Okay. In the desert palace, we go. Let's see if I can't fill up on hearts. Hearts, 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 hearts. Give me your hearts! Give me your hearts. All your hearts. Oh, man. I can get them to respond by going back out, though. So they'll respond, and then I can just see if they have item drops. Good strat, right? I'm smart now. Haha, you have a heart. You are now a heartless. Ha 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 ha. Kingdom Hearts joke. I like Kingdom Hearts. Just saying. Oh, sweet. We got all 5 hearts. I guess I can do a little bit of this before the episode ends. Why not? Got some pots here. Fantastic. I can always pick those up. See if there's anything underneath them. Nope. Oh, God. Nah. I know what's coming, and I'm not excited about it. And I'm gonna use my boomerang, because my boomerang is real good. Ah, lasers, lasers, and more lasers. That's all this place is. Oh yeah, that's how you get out. But I don't really want to do that because... Oh god, don't shoot me, please. Oh god, oh god. Haha, overpowered chucking pot ability. Haha, chucking pots at everything. I really do like chucking pots at things. It makes my life a lot easier most of the time. It's just like, hey. You know what you could do instead of actually trying to fight this thing? Chuck a pot at it! Let's go up here. There's a door, okay. Oh, man. Die. Haha! Give me those rupees. And that. And die. See, I'm getting better. I'm getting better. I think that replay, I hate to mention it for like the 9,999th time, but the replay really helped. Oh god. Oh god. I think I need my bow. Okay. Perfect. Look at those jukes. Just slice and dice attack after that. What up? I don't know what that did for me, but oh well, I guess it did something. Something's better than nothing, right? Let's go in here. And... Oh, man, I missed. Die! Die! Oh, these are easy to kill. Die. Fantastic. Those are really easy to kill. Die. And... Oh, wow. Oh, my brother's doing laundry, so, like, everything's currently shaking in my room. Oh, and that does nothing. That's dumb. Oh, that's how you make it appear. That's like, how do you make this thing appear? There's a map. That's useful. Yeah, you always gotta have a good map. Oh, nope. There's my map. Yeah, maps. If there's a place you gotta get, I can get you there, I bet. I'm the map. No, wow. That was weird. I'm sorry you guys had to hear me sing the map song. With ah! Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Go away. Go away. I don't like you. Go away. Oh, God. What the? How do I get that? Excuse me, sir? Okay, it's the dude. Oh, shoot. How the piss do I get that? What? That is a glitch. That should not be there. Oh, God. Okay, GTFO. Oh, no, don't kill me. And I don't have the big key, so that's kind of useless to me. No, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, please. Okay, thank you. Got it. And running away, because I'm about to die. Come on, give me a heart. I need a heart. Give me a heart. Ah, my God, you've got to be kidding me. Okay, I'm shooting things. My bow is the safest, one of the safer options I have. As far as handling combat, thank the Lord. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Okay, got another one. Oh my gosh. Don't kill me. Okay, phew. Alright, I'm gonna go grab this thing right here. And then, oh God, I forgot those things can come up here. They scare me. Crap. And I can't get through here yet because I don't have the item for this temple because I am bad at this game. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end it off here. In the next episode, we're gonna go try to grab that key from this death-defying maze of destruction. And yeah, it'll be a good old time. So I will, how do you get? That is such a glitch. Kill me. I don't care. You glitched, game. You glitched on me. That's such a glitch. How is that key there? Alright, I don't know how to get that key, but we'll figure it out. So, yeah. I will talk to you guys on the next one, and I hope you have a good one. I don't know why I paused just then, but... Oh well. I guess it works for me, right? If it works for you...